I think it's a very interesting and very welcome development where all the Nigerian banks working under the auspices of the central bank are coming together to basically support financial inclusion, to support the MMOs to roll out to all the different parts of the country. And we're starting from the most financially excluded part of the country, which is in the northeast and the northwestern part of the north central, and coming down and all to the south. The whole idea is to make sure that everybody is captured within the financial services sector. Now, it has several benefits. It means that, one, we can reach out to the financially excluded, they can have access to financial services. I'm not just talking about transacting, I'm saying they have access to insurance, they have access to pensions, they have access to remittances and all of that. And it has its own implication in terms of reducing poverty, all right, for all of these people. Now, once that is done, what you find is that overall, in terms of the system, the entire banking system, and you will see greater financial discipline, which will support the GDP of our country. I think for once, Nigerian banks are coming together to work much more closely, all right, to ensure that we support economic development in our country.
So why are banks coming together? Why is it not an individual bank? Why can't individuals just go ahead to do this? Why are individual banks have to come together?
I think first of all, individual banks have tried it. All of us were doing it individually. But what you see is that you don't have the economies of scale in doing it individually. There's a lot of benefit in working together, all right, and sharing costs, and sharing platforms, and sharing technology, and sharing infrastructure in terms of all of this. That's the first point. The second is that in terms of the rollout of agency banking, the central bank had always had a very clear structure of how to roll out all of this. Now, banks, by definition, were not supposed to be the people to roll out agency banking. It had licensed MMOs who were supposed to be, but also don't have the financial capacity. So what we are now doing is working together with MMOs who have the skills, or they have the financial capacity. We are supporting them with the relevant infrastructure, governance, and funding required to do what we're doing. That way, all right, we can act together, collaboratively, cheaper, all right, and reach out to anybody in the country to have financial services.
Thank you so much.